Well, round two of Black Hawk helicopters in the skies over downtown Denver. You've been calling us and the police about all that noise from the low-flying aircraft outside your window.
Well, Denver 7's Jacqueline Allen has been digging into what's going on. She joins us live from where these choppers are taking off. Jacqueline?
We saw three Black Hawk helicopters taking off here tonight at Rocky Mountain Metro Airport. The Army tells me this is nighttime training. Troops from Fort Campbell, Kentucky here learning what they need to learn to keep our country safe. Safe to say, though, they're making a big racket in the mile-high skies.
Get ready to rumble.
I hear a helicopter approaching, and it got louder and louder and louder.
It's not often you see the silhouettes of Black Hawk helicopters crisscrossing the downtown Denver skyline, and these shadows have been anything but silent.
I thought it was going to land on the roof or crash.
Clyde Hoadley says last night his normally quiet Arvada neighborhood sounded like an Army flight path.
It did scare the cat.
Social media taking off with questions. A MASH marathon or government search for aliens?
Rocky Mountain Metro Airport is frequently a destination for military exercises.
Ben Miller with the airport says the Kentucky Regiment is here doing altitude nighttime training and maneuvers through Saturday. The Army says similar to the urban exercises that sent shockwaves through LA skyscrapers last week. And now that we know it's not a black helicopter conspiracy.
Number one, please do not call 911.
The idea is these guys are training to keep our country safe, and sometimes that means shaking things up a bit.
Couldn't they do it over out in the country someplace?
All right, but this training should be finished by Saturday, and it may actually move around a little bit, so you may see one of these near your neighborhood. Reporting live, Jacqueline Allen, Denver 7.
Well, I gotta love those comments. Thank you, Jacqueline.